somebody truly said, Indians are more concerned with price than quality. Well, it is not all false. I mean, yes, to some extent, because some products in India are very costly and most of the people can hardly afford them due to income standard and other necessary expenses. Well, this is not my subject of discussion in this video. In this video, you will see me unboxing a DSLR tripod. Now you must be confused why I have started the topic with something else. Well, the reason is very genuine. The tripod I am going to unbox is very cheap and can be used for both photography and steady video recording. Let me introduce you to Sonia PH-330 light-weighted camera tripod. I bought it through Amazon. The original price was 703.39, but I paid Rs. 830, that is including 18% of IGST, which was Rs. 126.61. The maximum operating height is 1330mm. Minimum operating height is 480mm. Folded height is 505mm. Maximum tube diameter is 20.5 × 15.5mm. The net weight of the tripod is 745 grams. And maximum load capacity the tripod can take is up to 3 kg. Also, I got a nice carry bag for free to carry the tripod. It is especially useful when I go for hunting. I almost forgot to tell you that this lightweight tripod can be used for both photo and video purpose. You can pan the head left or right as well as up and down. Literally, you got everything except the feel of a costly one. But we are Indians. Some of us can manage, and at this price, I am happy to give it. Hey guys, come on, share this video. If not subscribed, please do it and don't forget to hit the bell icon for future video notifications. Honestly, from my heart, I thank you all for watching. Have a nice day.